They will attack on sight here.
I believe some pus-filled warp of a Magi has been killing our men.
Come on, the children will be
combined. That and more. When Sefetu catches him, I heard him burn his fingers. Then his hands and bones.
Sweet syrups.
Like the deer. If they don't call him the fire.
Here are vigilant.
Hey, what the? Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear, though.
Hey. Like swatting flies! You are dead!
Serapis.
They don't call him the Fire Brat for no good reason. Do not screw up.
Keep calm, Harkuf. I will get you out.
Fire, you will need to find the key the Fetu wears around his neck. Hurry.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! This may still be dangerous.
Puppy, keep me safe.
Thank you.
fire going. I'll pin him.
The gods be against you, bastards! Blast! Blast! Watch over me! Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
Sandstorm coming. This is heavily guarded.
Stay behind me, Gideon.
Sacrifice made to honor the builder who was cut down.
Hey! Die, idiot!
Honorable Magi, what news do you bring?
I have destroyed the war chariot that Eric's made. And was stolen by the vile captain of Antilla. Your husband's memory is restored.
Coffee, dear?
Guards are everywhere. By Cerberus.
Wrist? But why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in. And the Lakitai will be watching the road. The Philakitai will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing.
Out of the way!
Do not expose yourself, Gideon!
Ha! Jaja Atayinen!
Clear up, hurry!
I
will finish you.
Stay with me.
Basket clear! Stop any pursuit!
This is where you and I part, Magi. I am a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace, then, Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Amaxa elavnis ga gagisteos! Amelis!
The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your... cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait. This hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my boy. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. change of plans, Heracles.
Who? Ah, no matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull. No, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. I simply adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Of course, you named your horse Pegasus.
Cheer up, bodyguard.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now what of my pay?
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings.
Time to go, bodyguard.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard. That is where I had my first discussion with the soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
We must stop at the mark. This is not where I told you to take me. Pegasus, you're too far from me. Get back here this instant. Please let us hurry home. We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father begged, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You could move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
There you are, girl. Don't you ever leave me again. Bayek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
Gara. Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek. You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
Hey, stop you! Hold on right there! Get out of the way!
Thank you.
Kratos. Finally.
Clear off now!
Another matter!
All of us, Praxis.
A local.
A voyager.
Ha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Oh, it's so heavy. Would you help me? Let us move! I cannot be late!
Stay here. Do not leave. Time to get you home. The troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Pegasus was limping. Bayek went to deal with her shoe. He was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Out.
another God-cursed rebel?
See anything yet?
No.
What are you looking for?
Time to die, Philae.
You're got you now.
Is magnificent. Clearly the work of that master from Sao Village. The Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods. scene of death. I should investigate. The lid of a sarcophagus. There was a symbol here, but it is too damaged for me to make out. Was this a terrible ceremony? There is so much blood, as if some butchery occurred here. But the elements have eroded many of the signs. Scraps of a message. Ah, there's too much missing. Sekhmet, the goddess of hunters. But there are scratches here, above the statue's stomach. What does it represent? Scraps of blood and flesh. There was a body here. The crocodiles must have devoured it. Troubling. If I had more information, I might understand this better. But as he was eaten by a crocodile, I'll keep my eye out for anything else so unusual. rises, and the sand with it.
Welcome to Letopolis, dream of the great Tahaka. Welcome! Welcome to Letopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before.
I'm looking for Tahaka.
You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not what...
You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house. Only dig it out and help with the public works. A fresh start!
I'm not here to live in these tough sands.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants. Let Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
A new life awaits you in the glorious city of Letopolis. A chance to begin again in a golden land of opportunity.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
I'm surprised to see a woman in your condition working so hard. The arrival of a child is a blessed event.
Oh, I am no delicate lily.
Oh, are you in pain?
Ah, my little bean is just making herself known. My workers are so slow, I need to run over and check on them.
Allow me, Nebet. Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.